So this is the first video I've gotten to make since, you know, f***ing airport security made me format all my memory cards and confiscate that shit. So me and Erwin actually swam across the ocean to get here, and now we are on our camera gear made it.
With the camera gear?
Yeah. No. Well, he put his on a banana boat. I put mine on the back of a turtle. And
I was holding it by a string, and we were just...
We made it, and now it's wedding day, and we're about to take some really awesome photos. We're going to do some really awesome video. And yeah, it's just going to look pretty freaking awesome. As long as it doesn't rain. This guy. Here we go. Oh. And then this is actually what we do here. You know, just one GoPro isn't enough.
This is your bro.
This is man. It's just like a Jedi spider. It's like a Jedi spider. It's there. And now I'm frolicking. Frolicking to the sand. You ain't never heard of me.
I
we
rap.
Are about to get ready for this wedding in my...
I rap. You're a rap. This is a rap right here, baby. This is a tripod. It's not a
rap. What makes a great picture is drinking a really beer beforehand.
Dos Equis is not
Dos Equis suck. But anyway, my
premium.
I gotta do my blog now. Anyway, my lighting setup for a beach wedding is really, really simple. What I'm gonna do, especially today, since the sky is pretty gross, it's gray. So what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna try it. Actually, scratch that. No, I'm not. Looking at the sky, it's got a blue tint to it, so I can put a lot of it back in Photoshop. What I'm gonna do is just simply a two light setup, stick one on each side of the aisle, and just blast it with a grid directly on the bride and groom. I'm not gonna have it full power, just kind of like midway, maybe 1/4 power on both sides with just a simple magmod grid on it. Just flash it just directly into the bride and groom, and that should separate them from the background. It should light them up pretty nicely, and it should give my overall dynamic range a really, really nice contrasty look. That's usually the look I go for. I'm not going for anything too flashy right now, just something, you know, very classic, very elegant looking. So pretty easy setup here in Cancun today. Nothing too fancy. Now, if we had a lot of sun out, it'd be a lot different. But since we don't have any sun out, it's all overcast. Really, really easy. So, good to go.